think they could make it to the final.
Here's Malkin with it. He fires. Scores! It ahead to Neil Malkin behind the D. Malkin fires. Scores!
I don't know. That Neil play off the faceoff again.
They score! The puck found its way into the net.
Denners, and it goes right past the tank. Sid will get to the puck. Penguins continue to control it.
Malkin to Letang. Crosby to Malkin. Keys it up. Score!
Malkin trying to body it ahead. Sent it to a vacant point, but unbelievably, Letang got there. Then on to Malkin again. Malkin turning around in front. Pulls and shoots. He scores! Malkin!
He tried to clear. Held in. Kunitz for Crosby. He'll protect the puck here. Sid whips it to Malkin. A shot. He scores!
James Neal all over him. Dunna goes down. Neal's got the puck. Closes in. Neal to Malkin. Backhand shot. Stop by Duran. Malkin got his own rebound. Malkin takes it down. Leaves it for Kunitz on the boards. Good puck control here for the Penguins. Martin into the slot. Redirect at the goalpost. Score on the rebound. Malkin buries it and the Penguins lead 3-0. Easy. It's a very competitive league in Western Conference. Dupuis centers one. It comes all the way through to Letang. He tees it up, head up, fires, scores! Dupuis was there. I think he deflects. Bouillon spins away, trying to get out of his own zone. Look out, gave it away. Right to the goal goes Neal. He left it there and they score. Matt Cook pots one. Dave Taylor and Tony Granato were two pretty good players that were good grinding type players that could score. Here's Kunitz to the goal. He shoots and scores! Sidney Crosby went to the net. Don't know if he got
him. He's a big guy. He's got a lot of talent. He's starting to put up numbers.
Kennedy there, and he wanted to walk in front, but it was knocked off his stick. He gets it back. Tyler Kennedy moves it to the right point, and Paul Martin. Martin swings it right back to Kennedy, who dumps it deep for Matt Cook to Crosby. Right back in front. Kennedy, he scores! Right on cue. One of those unbelievable deflections that he's capable of. He almost pulled it off. Here's Letang with it now. Fakes the shot to Sid. Crosby again. Beautiful pass. Malkin cross ice. Score! James Neal, another notch in his belt. And he ties the game. He crosses into the goaltender. And the puck squirts free. Neal with a shot. He scores! And drops it off to TK. Tyler Kennedy turns it to the net. And it's blocked, but Cook strong. Able to get to the puck for Sid behind the net. In front, Kennedy. He scores! Tyler Kennedy now has 19 points in 8 games against him. Brooks Orpik finds James Neal at center. Malkin right behind him takes the puck. And Neal is shot. He scores! The hat trick. Here's Stahl into the Winnipeg zone to Dupuis, and he scores! Pascal Dupuis with a rocket.
Lifted on back. Simmons plowed into. It's thrown wide by Paul Martin and Bentley. And he's able to get the play he wanted. It's Letang firing. Score! Looked like it was Dupuis.
Neal shoots and scores off the faceoff. A familiar play. And it's stripped away and taken out by Niskanen. He moves it out on the left side. Stahl attacking. Drops it off to Dupuis. Slap shot. Score. What a beautiful bullet by Dupuis. Point of the year, so nobody has more firepower than the Penguins at the moment. Here's Crosby. Center. Score.
Off a skate wheel.
With Niskanen. Kennedy over the line. Cook comes in late on the play. Kennedy to Cook. His shot. He scores! And he goes to work against Bickle. Comes out of the corner with it on one knee to Cook. A shot. Stop by Duran. Rebound. That one's blocked away in front. Pops up into the air and into the goal. The Penguins have scored. By James Neal all over him. Dunna goes down. Neal's got the puck. Closes in. Neal to Malkin. Backhand shot. Stop by Duran. Malkin got his own rebound. And he put it. To go down and made the play around him to score a beautiful goal. Callahan and Dubinsky teaming up for that one. Now centering pass by Richards. Stolen away. Kennedy ahead to Stahl. Kennedy races to the puck. Cook goes to the front of the net. Shot score! Matt Cook drives to Neal fakes the shot. Lets it go. Blocked again by Boyle. Neal with another blast. He missed the cage. Crosby to the puck. Penalty over. Bickle on the ice. Crosby to Kunitz. He scores!
Talk about 26 goals there. You're trying to get back into a hockey game. You need those players.
And the backup goaltender. There's a chance. Score! Pascal Dupuis with another one for the Penguins.
Both teams with a shot on goal. And a smear job done. blocked by Lane McDermott. Another of the many second-generation hockey players, professionals in this contest this afternoon. Laid on to the back now. Lovejoy fires, deflected, score!
That was a three-on-three that became a breakaway.
Neal boomed into there. And injured on the play is McQuaid in that collision, and they score!
Excellent sequence for Chris Kelly.
Malkin flipped it on across. Neal has shot, score!
Good stop, two good stops by Turco here early in the second.
Here's Malkin dipping his shoulder behind. Got it out to Neal across. Score!
Like it
no,
did.
No, it did not.
Now all of a sudden, this is a that's a monster game.
It really is.
Stall outlets. Oh. A challenge there by Lucic. A chance for Dupuis. Score!
He's good at the shootouts. Here he comes on Josie Theodore. Scores! Polsky trying to clear Orpik. Look at that work with the body to keep it in for Dupuis, and his shot blocked by Gudbranson. Orpik just a little turn of the hip there and made it possible to keep that puck in for Pascal Dupuis. Now Stahl ahead of Sullivan, behind the defense, hit on goal, Theodore, score!
Wanting to muscle it along, Stahl reaching in as well. Came along near Stahl. Worked over by Komisarek. Stahl peeled off, got it to the back, held there for a shot, score! Front of the net, Dupuis on the control of McCulloch. Drilled one on ahead that is walked back on by Dupuis, shuffled it onto the back, hurried, trigger pull, score! It is Stahl in front on the try that came from here. There was one that worked. Around behind, it's bent out, and Lovejoy, a shot that is stopped by Gustafson.
Sidney Crosby hates practicing against Ben Lovejoy, you hear him say that.
Centering pass in front, bounces all around and can be taken off by Kessel, and Kessel got it as far as center. Walked back on by Lovejoy. Dropped on back for Sullivan. Tried to filter it through the net. Score! Dupuis! 3-2!
To the Dallas Stars when he was there. The backup to Marty Turco. You mentioned that earlier, the Turco puck handling ability rubbed off. There's a chance. Penguins should score! Minutes! Another one off the goaltender and the Penguins. Very cognizant of the defensive game and coaches it very well. Here's Stahl now into the Coyotes zone. Drops it off for McCulloch. McCulloch shoots it. Scores!
Two, they worked with that in practice yesterday.
Here's Asham closing in. Slap shot, he scores! Aaron Asham unleashes one of his bombs. And racing over to get the puck is Steve Sullivan. Dupuis with him. Sullivan smartly pulls up, finds the open man, Englund. Drop pass to Stahl. Back for Englund. He scores! Right up underneath. Seconds to go on the penalty. Centering pass went right past O'Reilly. Out of the box comes Park. He's behind Johnson. In on Jaguar. Shoots and scores! I don't want it. You take it.
I would give it back to Fleury right now. I really would.
Sullivan with an empty net. Shoots it. Scores!